So you're finally back. Does that mean? Good. My people will definitely be relieved. And, well, I hope Brianna will be at peace now. Here, take the rewards we promised. Oh, and thank you.
Can you hear me? It's Mary. I saw the light on the monolith went out. Good work. I've got...
Closing crisis mode. Commencing social mode. Thank you so much for saving me! User confusion detected. Deploying friendly openness. Hello, I'm H37. It's a pleasure to meet you. Please hold while I apply for level 1 information permission. Application approved! I am from the survivor stronghold of Greywater, located at 30 degrees 54, 25.2 north, 71 degrees 05, 47.5 west. You are welcome to visit. Reminder of higher priority tasks. Progress of exterior collection has been seriously delayed, which could result in a major salary deduction. Returning to Greywater Stronghold immediately!
Hey! Nice work saving H-37. I gotta say, it's been a long time since anyone's seen a mayfly in these parts, but thank God you're here. Things are getting out of hand around this place. Well, you may have noticed we aren't doing so great at the moment.
There's something here. It keeps creeping into our nightmares.
Usually it's a spider, but it can take the form of anything.
I don't know what it wants, but it's been going on for 2 months nonstop. Everyone's afraid to even close their eyes.
Now people have begun to go missing. I have no idea if they're even still alive. We sure could. Solve this problem for us, and I'll make sure we make it worth your while. I suggest you start by looking into the old hospital near here. Everyone dreams of that place when they're asleep. I'm not sure why, but I doubt it's a coincidence.
Thank you. Did you hear that? Don't just stand around gawking. Get in there.
Now that you took down another Transcendent, I have more memetics for you. And it looks like you've got something interesting in your cradle, too. A dream catcher? So this web spun itself a spider. One that could prey on people while they slept. It seems pretty scary. I know everyone in Iron River must be grateful you laid this thing to rest. I certainly am. You risked your life to save them. Meanwhile, I've just been hiding here. I feel so useless. Will I ever be strong enough to go back into the world? Thank you, Meta. It's good to know I can count on you when the time comes. V once told me mayflies are small, yet invincible. I need to remember that. We need to keep holding on, just like them.